Jimmy Barnes is back, kicking off his Australian tour at Byron Bay's Bluesfest. The legendary rocker, who recently recovered from open heart surgery, wowed the crowd with a show-stopping comeback.
How are you feeling?
Well, you know, just a bit nervous. It's the first show back, you know, since surgery. And, you know, people are going, well, don't go up there and pop a valve. You know, I go, was I going to pop a valve? God, am I? No, but I'm good.
Behind the scenes and backstage with Barnsey at Bluesfest. It's been 3 months since emergency open heart surgery after a deadly blood infection turned life-threatening.
There was a time where I thought I might die, but I knew that if I got back on my feet, I'd be singing again. The best thing I can do is get out and sing, because that's what makes me feel human. It's making me feel good.
With his battle scar on display, this 67-year-old knows he's lucky to be alive.
They actually did it on top of the scar I had like 16 years ago. It's a good reminder of your mortality, and you know, and that we're all here for a good time. And you know, it reminds me to tell the people that I love how much I love them every day.
He's given it a good go at many points over the years, but you know, in recent times he's been so well and so healthy. So I guess we're just really grateful that he was that fit and healthy, so that, you know, this didn't win.
Once a hard living, hard partying, working class man, Jimmy's now focused on his fitness and health.
I'm swimming about a kilometre a day, I'm doing Pilates.
No jumping off platforms or things like that.
No, nothing like that tonight.
So it's a different Jimmy Barnes.
No, only for now.
And I'm sure that everybody's going to be so psyched to have you out there tonight.
It's going to be great.
And tonight, it's a family affair, with wife Jane joining him on stage and daughter Mahalia. And Jimmy's doing what he loves best, belting out hits for adoring fans. Well, he's a working class
man. Not only is this Bluesfest gig an epic comeback for Jimmy Barnes, it's also a celebration of his Flesh and Wood album, and he's showcasing a number of those songs here tonight and lots of other crowd favourites.
Tickets are on sale for Jimmy's national Red Hot Summer Tour, which continues until June. Michelle Tapper, 9 News.